Hey guys, workers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 in Liverpool Chroma, where last time we left off, we continued season 4, and this episode, season 4's Champions League journey begins. We're a first group stage game at home to PSV Eindhoven. I said in I think I got a real, you know,
if you put it together,
by far, it's not the hardest group I've ever been in. It's
Liverpool.
And I don't mean any disrespect
add on to their recent away win
when I say this, but it's probably one of the easier groups that I've ever
played. It's going to carry them through the feel-good factor. To
saying that, I still expect to finish top of my group, no matter who is in it. But, you know, normally I get at least one team that, you know, you could say, oh, they're definitely going to go through. But out of the other three teams in the group, it's a hard one to call. I don't know who's going to finish behind me. It could be PSV, it could be Schalke, who would probably be their favorites. Or it could be the other two. It just seems like it's going to be one of those that's going to be really tight and not going to be easy to tell. I will be aiming for top spot.
Andres Guardado.
Now, I wanted to talk about something, and you'll be seeing the video very soon. Roma is the other team. I almost forgot their name. Roma, I mean, you know, you could say they're up there as well, but, you know, this guy in PSV, who on their day could be pretty tricky. Yeah, they're not easy by any stretch of the imagination. But, you know, none of these teams are really, like, you know, big, like, out of all three of them, PSV are probably the biggest team from their respective leagues, because Schalke are from the Bundesliga, which has Dortmund and Bayern, and Roma are from the Italian league, which has Juventus and Napoli.
He would probably be
considered better than
in the crowd, maybe.
Like,
saw it coming.
From
good work.
I mean, you could argue, depending on the year, that
attacking now,
Ajax and Feyenoord are up there as well for PSV in the Dutch league. But PSV have won the Dutch league pretty recently. When was the last time Roma or Schalke won the Calcio away or the
easily cleared?
I don't know for sure, but Schalke might have won
an exciting prospect
Bundesliga a few years ago. I don't know for sure. I briefly followed the foreign leagues.
The keeper's given the ball away.
And
here's the shot. Well, it's an erratic moment for
Roma.
I don't know. When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job.
I mean,
he just about got away with it.
The only way I would be even going looking for that information is if I got
moving forward with some
pulls to go to those teams, which could happen. There's still, I haven't gone to either of those countries yet in my secondary career mode. Or Holland. Holland is another place that I could end up still going. gets his foot in there. Maybe that's a sign. Maybe it'll be one of those three countries. Maybe it'll be one of these three teams.
Carrying the ball forward.
Could be.
Got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Nothing's for sure, of course, but, you know, still a possibility.
They cope with it well defensively.
Once I finish up Liverpool. With Atletico Madrid.
There's the ball in. And now the shot! Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide. At the moment, it's looking quite good.
It was
good
a great fun last FIFA. My in a stronger position, career mode
be worse, of course.
Juventus, Bayern, Borussia Mönchengladbach, and Feyenoord. They were some of the best career modes I've ever had. I really enjoyed those. And I look forward to the opportunity of going back to those countries. At least their leagues make perfect sense. And when one team reaches a certain point, gap between them and their rivals. And no, I'm not going to let that go. The Belgian league can go fuck itself. And they can take the Japanese league with it.
Good save. He got a touch to that. Pushing for an equalizer here, PSV. They've
got a
corner.
Horse shit.
Fresh gone back to that earlier incident. Yellow card.
Mercer gets a yellow.
Miss much, this lad.
If you're wondering who the hell this kid is, he's just a
building steadily here, keeping possession.
He's a really bad player I found with
challenge and the ball broke free.
My
and that's half time.
Youth scouts, not the one where you get them from the catalog. That's the Cam who's playing up front for me today. He's that guy. Gossian. That's who that is this season. This guy is just some guy I found in Belgium. I mean, 5-star skills. To be honest, this is the first time I'm looking at his stats in depth. I literally just found that out with the rest of you. I mean, center defensive, maybe he's a very defensive player, it looks like. He's better suited to being a defensive player. I honestly do not know. I don't understand it.
There's good progress with this attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
I don't know why he needs 5-star. Well, he doesn't. He doesn't need 5-star skills at all. But he has them.
Premier League fixture for Liverpool.
He has them for one reason or another.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well. On to the attack now.
Listen.
Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
The game. I'm just trying to complete the task. Where it says it wants him to play 5 games and go up 5 ratings. Which is much easier than some of the past
on the attack here.
Seasons. But I'm not going to take it lightly just because it's only 5 games. He's already played one. I started him in the Super Cup against Spurs.
Here's a chance.
He actually didn't have a bad...
Corner now for Liverpool. Cross coming in now. Sturridge.
That's onside. Wow. I hit that in. I was not expecting Daniel Sturridge to be onside.
But,
well, he is. Son of a bitch, he is. And it's 2-0, that's fantastic.
Just widen the margin here to
I completely forgot to check at halftime what the scoreline in Schalke and Roma's game is. I could see that being a draw, you know? It's one of those games. I could see it being a draw. Which would be great.
Well, this attack Got a bit of menace to
go
it.
To a draw. Go to a tie. Sturridge.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Here comes the cross.
A great ball into the box, Sturridge again.
Up for grabs here.
Fiore, what was that?
Really blessed.
Completely messed up there.
Daniel Sturridge from a footballing family. And he's showing off his style, strutting his stuff today, Alan.
Well, I've been looking at the defenders, and they've been looking at each other, having a little argument. Who's picking him up? Because nobody's got close enough, and he's got himself on a score sheet.
Come on, win that, huh? Yes.
Tried to tackle here, and he's...
Damn it. Pleasure. Goosen. Sturridge. Clean through. One goal for the hat trick! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I hit the keeper twice.
Tries the through pass.
Oh. Oh no. Ooh, good save, Lafont.
Fine save. Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Well, that's clear.
Because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough.
Oh, here comes the counter. What chance? What chance for Alexander Arnold? Clean through on goal. Yes! Get it in, Trent. You fucking beast. And that's the 3 points. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
In the eyes and said, right. Got the win here.
Am I?
Got the goal to show that.
He might have been better suited to take me down. I mean, he might have gotten a red. He probably would have gotten a red card. He was the last man back. But maybe that's one of the situations where.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
The risk is maybe greater than the reward. Had he stopped me, I might not have scored that.
There's been no wastage here.
Go. And it would still be in with a chance.
The opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it because Liverpool haven't let them look like doing it. Arias comes in with a tackle.
Fayor. Crap. Hey! Hey! Twice they've handily given the ball back to me after a fuck up. Sturridge still has the ball. Oh, he wants the hat trick. We get Sean Wayne! Oh, it saves it. I know I'm probably pronouncing his name completely wrong. There's the full time whistle. 3-0, it ends. I'll take it. 3 points, perfect start to another campaign. Roma beat Schalke 2-1. I did say it would be a draw or would be close, be tough to call. Roma picking up the wins. Who the one? And puts them in second place. Since they scored a goal, Schalke will be in third.
Liverpool 3, PSV 0.
Manchester City. Yeah, that puts PSV in a bad start. A very bad start.
Hotspur 1, Juventus 2.
Huh. It's an early first versus second game. Oh yeah, I remember now. I completely blanked that from my memory because it's complete bullshit. The yellow card that Dele Alli picked up in the game against Villa means he's suspended for some reason. Even though it was the first yellow card of the season, He wasn't on four yellow cards. It'd only been 3 games. Up until that game. There's no way. That couldn't be his 50 yellow card. Because if it were a 50 yellow card, he would have at least one red. No, he has one yellow card, and that's a suspension. I don't understand it. I really don't. It's clearly, he got some beef with Dele Alli. Clearly. I mean, I don't know what else to say. I don't. Diwara has to come in for a rare appearance. And by rare, I mean super rare. This guy, he never plays in the first team until the end of the season when the league is already won. But no, here he is. Was in game 5 of the league season. I mean, it's a big opportunity for Diwara to show what he's made of and, you know, put his name out there.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
The possible future starter in the.
You have to hand it to Liverpool.
Yeah.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard for the possession. It starts at the front with the strikers. So, well, it's still fairly early in the season.
So it's the best defensive team against the second best defensive team, with the two of us in 8 collective games between us. Me having played 4 and they haven't played 4.
And the strike force, Sadio Mane joins.
There's only been 3 goals conceded. Nah, early yellow card for Mings.
For that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
And he's headed it goalwards.
I would hope that means he gets a suspension 2 game.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Complete bullshit.
Some potential in this move. Possibilities for the.
Riggy! Great start to the game.
That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Very nice finish. Third goal of the season.
Wilson. And it is Lozano. Could be dangerous. And it's now with Liverpool. And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Sadio Mane.
We could be in.
Divo Origi, right? He could be looking for another goal. I was trying to pass as well. I saw Sadio Mane in acres of space. But keep saying, there's Nathaniel Clyne.
Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last 2 games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart.
Another foul there by Tyrone Mings. Is it Tyrone? I think it is. Building up fouls. You want to be careful or his next one might get him another card. And he won't like the color of. If he didn't like the color of the first one, he definitely won't like the color of the second one. All he needs to do is look at the shirt color of the Liverpool jersey, or ask around and see if they have a home kit for Bournemouth lying around, because they wear red as well. That's what I'm getting at.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Cassol.
Renato Sanchez.
Sanchez. Reed.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And now he's looking for some support.
Yes. Into the box. It's an own goal. It's an own goal. It's 2-0. I think it's Smith. I'm not sure his first name. Is it Adam? Not sure. I don't know why I'm thinking it's Adam Smith. I know it's definitely Smith. I mean, I saw the name flash above his head in big white letters. It's not going to tell me his first name, but it is definitely Smith with his own goal. Very unfortunate.
Here's Wilson.
I don't know why I'm thinking it's Adam Smith. Apologies if I'm getting it wrong. Not too familiar with the Bournemouth players.
What a goal!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that?
Like this guy, I have no idea who he is, but he scored against me.
The goalkeeper left totally isolated.
Lackadaisical defending again on my part. No excuse.
Yeah, they used the heads, the lad in possession, didn't try and go for glory. He knew when to release the pass, and he did just that.
And just like that, Bournemouth and have closed the gap of how many goals, have halved the gap of goals difference between me and them on goals conceded once again. Alright, up there's the 4, now they've upped mine to 2. It's consecutive games as well. Consecutive Premier League games, I should specify.
And they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this
in that game against PSV.
Nathaniel Clyne. It's looking good, this move. Throw him to Liverpool.
Where this Lorenzo guy is, he's even getting back to do some defensive work.
Not a good
really.
By the defender. Well, the player gave him another chance to get back at him.
Win the header.
He'll be ruining that now.
Of course not.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
That's how Sanchez makes sure he's not going anywhere near my goal. You've had your moment,
good,
mate.
Strong tackle. Attacking well here. Corner here.
Out for a corner.
It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
He's already already scored 4 goals. It's the same amount as Mane has scored. Probably enough. Alaba. Alaba scored from open play. For the first
end of the match, we'll see.
I'm in over a season, because he didn't do it last season. It's not been since late. Into the second season when he last scored from open play.
The defense, because they just didn't follow in.
Keeper makes an awful mistake. He puts it on a silver platter, and unlike a certain left back in real life, Alba does not take his chance for granted and completely miss it. Alba scores his second goal of the season. Or is it the third?
Restart the game. Yes. That's half time now.
I looked away for a second and I completely missed the number coming up. I'm trying to think now, it might be his third goal, I'm not sure. Regardless, it is his first goal from open play in, like I said, about a season and a half.
Lozano. A lot of defenders between them and the goal.
It was like February or something like that in season 2 when he last did it.
tries the through pass.
Oh no. Bournemouth are going to get another chance to get back into this game. And Joel Matip, and I accidentally give away a penalty. I think it's actually Lorenzo Vey who I fouled. I don't know if it's him or if it was Frazier. Fobe from the spot. Come on, Courtois. Yes! What a save!
Wasn't going to be boxed out.
Coutinho.
On EA Sports very soon, the EFL Cup fixture for Liverpool.
Avoids the challenge from Smith. Gets the ball to the box and Mings is there to make sure it doesn't get at the goalkeeper. Greedy. Sewell! I think Sue was looking for a penalty of his own. It would have been a very
not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Very that's what I'm looking for. Soft penalty. Completely forgot the word.
Good defending. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Not so Sanchez.
Moving forward with some danger.
Bearing now on the defence. The Portuguese man causes a disturbance and Rigi couldn't get it out of his feet.
And it's now with Liverpool. Renato Sanchez. Well, this attack
Firmino.
Been a menace to it. Shots on
here. Roberto Firmino! Doesn't score the screamer he did against Stoke. Let's play it like that.
An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Wants to get at him and he's got past.
War foul. It's a yellow card. It's Smith. He's not had a good game, has he? Is it not a yellow card?
Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went...
Just wrong. A free kick?
When you attempt to slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
I think it's just a free kick. Smith escapes without a caution. Or in getting one. Diwara!
Oof. Great stop.
Was gone from the score sheet. Coutinho.
Renato Sanchez.
Renato Sanchez.
Made the save.
So probably
towards the last
bit of
minutes.
Hope in a shot, was it?
Time for a change.
I didn't mean to hit that.
From an ambitious effort.
Freaking hell! It looked like Renato Sanchez was going for something truly spectacular. If you pull that off, mate, you've won FIFA. You've won it.
And the win that they deserve.
That would have been one of the best goals ever.
Shot on. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Kondogbia with freaking acrobatic clearance.
Good strong tackle.
Good defensive work from Nicolas Sewell. Firmino.
If the referee gives
Daniel
Klein a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been
fouled. What? I think it was Mings again.
Goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on.
I don't know how many chances Mings is going to get.
Yeah, he's got to. And this lad will need the service.
Makes one more. Or, foul the referee might. He's had enough chances. Because since he got booked, he's committed two fouls. It might be a case of three strikes and you're out.
Because there's three added minutes.
Literally. Well, really, it would be four strikes, including the previous.
On the attack here.
yellow card offence.
The commentator, I'm afraid. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
Oh, it's the end of the game. I thought the referee was blowing for the foul of Cook on Origi. It's the end of the game. Completely. The game is over.
West Bromwich Albion 1. Chelsea 3. Stoke City 0. Crystal Palace 2. Watford 0. Liverpool
3. Oh, I... that was... That was something. I was not paying attention to the timer.
Manchester City.
Well, not the timer. It's not really.
So what
a timer.
Do results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 15 points.
You know what I mean. I wasn't paying attention. I should have been paying attention.
In third.
My bad.
With 10 points. In fourth, Aston Villa with 10 points. In fifth,
my bad on that one.
With 9 points. In sixth,
in the end, 3-1. Another case of 9
points. In eighth, Manchester.
A really disappointing situation. Newcastle
United with 1 point. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Norwich City with 3 points. Third bottom, Everton with 3 points. Fourth bottom, fifth bottom.
That didn't need to happen. Luckily, I didn't concede a second one. Match saved the penalty with Courtois, but yeah. In the next episode, I have a game against Watford. I'm gonna Dwar is not gonna play again. I'm gonna play a Macer. But there, yeah. That's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Home enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.